Long live the king.
Hello guys, it's your one and welcome back to Age of Empires Caster Siege on December 14th. Age of Empires got a surprise for us. They released a special event for Edmund Blackbeard, so for the occasion we got the double of his ability. So I'm just trying to destroy this castle with my friend Charlemagne. So let's see how I can kill all of them. So for now it's pretty easy because nobody is coming to me. So all I need to do is to break through the walls and prepare my attack. So let's go with heavy infantry. Oh no, firemen are coming to me. What can I do? Let's take them out with the cavalry. Oh, let's see. So, should I use Edward? Yes, let's go with Edward. Let's destroy the tower right now. So powerful. Oh, another? Yeah. So, I am Ancilla. Believe himself right now because he's getting screwed. Oh, there's a trebuchet. I need to take him out. Okay. Let's go with Charlemagne. Can I do something with Charlemagne? I think so. Oh. What a disaster! Charlemagne didn't go the good way. Oh, no, no. Oh, what did I do? I screwed up. I really screwed up. So now I need to take out the trebuchet. Oh. Damn it. So let's take out the trebuchet right now. Pay for what he did. So a lot of card traps to block me. We'll see if it's going to work. Yeah, finally I did it with my trebuchet. With my cavalry, I mean. Take out the keep first and then the tower just after. That's it. The flame tower now. I don't care about the flame. I'm just too strong for them. Did it. finally. So for building left, it's only a matter of time. It's an easy fight now. Our tower's down. It's a victory for sure. Percent in time, probably. So 4 ability for Edward Black Prince was a nice event. But Shadow Mine is really bad. I never understand. Seriously, I still don't understand. So thanks for watching. So if you liked this video, just give a thumbs up, or if you didn't like it, give a thumbs down. Bye.